The Minnesota Wild enter the 2016-17 season listed with odds of 25-1 to win the Stanley Cup. The Minnesota Wild will have a new look in 2016-17 as out is head coach Mike Yeo and in is Bruce Boudreau. The Wild made an excellent choice in getting Boudreau, who has done nothing but win as a head coach in Washington and Anaheim. He just didn't have much playoff success with either team, but he is poised to have success with Minnesota. Boudreau has the highest winning percentage, .659, among active NHL coaches, and his teams have won 8 division titles in the last 9 years. Minnesota has made the playoffs in each of the past 4 years, but they have had very little playoff success. The Minnesota Wild had an overall record of 38-33-9-2. And the team was just a few games better at home than on the road last season. The Wild were not that good on offense last season as they averaged just 2.6 goals per game, but that number should rise with Boudreau implementing his system. Minnesota was solid on defense last year as they allowed 2.5 goals per game. The key, as noted earlier, is the play of Dubnyk, who struggled at times last season. Minnesota needs to play better at home than they did a year ago when they went just 21-20 on home ice. The Wild were a decent team to bet under the total last season, going under 35 times and over 29 times with 18 pushes. But they may be a team to bet over the total in 2016-17 with Boudreau at the helm. The Wild should also be improved on the road as they won just 17 games away from home last season. The Wild have some talented players including Zach Parise, Ryan Suter, and Mikko Koivu. And the Wild brought in Eric Staal in free agency. There is no question that Boudreau will inject excitement into this team as he is known as a player's coach. The Wild have enough offense and they play well enough on defense to contend, but how far they go in 2016-17 will likely be determined by the play of goaltender Devan Dubnyk. When he plays well, the Wild can challenge any team in the NHL, but when he is not playing at an elite level, the Wild don't have enough offense to overcome poor goaltending. The Minnesota Wild should be improved this season, and it would not be a surprise at all to see them contend for the Central Division title in 2016-17, even though the division is tough. Boudreau has proven he is a coach that leads teams to winning in the regular season, and Minnesota has the talent to contend this season. As noted earlier, the Wild will go as far as Dubnyk can carry them, and that could be a long way this season, especially if Boudreau pushes all the right buttons, as expected.